Well, you know, we go down to the field and we make snacks. We get some orange slices for all the kids after they do their good game and everybody wins. Then we come back here and we have some sandwiches.
I did, I'm curious.
Can I see?
Let's see. You have to say yes when she offers, dude.
I'm gonna throw them away as soon as I get them. I'm gonna final round.
Go. Why, hello, everybody. My name is Gwen.
And I'm Ryan.
Okay.
I like to chug beer.
Ryan is clearly struggling with life.
No, oh, yeah. I'm not.
Yeah, could be better. You know, that looks like amateur hour with your tiny hands.
Who do you think's gonna win?
I'm gonna do the Castro 12 this time, full throttle.
In third gear.
Holy shit, dude, that was so cool. Hi.
Suddenly this crazy world made more sense to me. Well, I heard it today and I couldn't help but. 'Cause every time I hear that song, and I go back to a two-tone short bed Chevy, driving my first love out to the levee, living life with no sense of time. And I go back to the feel of a 50-yard line, girls, some raspberry wine. The wishing time will stop right in its tracks.
I'm gonna hear somewhere else.
Every time I hear that song, I'll go back.
This is kind of gay, okay?
Good job, Ryder.
I used to rock all night long to keep on rocking it, baby.
Go on a fucking Uber!
Chuck gave him a sparkling wine.
There's something.
Kill him! Is Kenna still in there? Is she still alive?
You like a turtle?
Graduation and drinking goodbye to friends. And I go back to watch a summer fade to fall, growing up too fast, and I do recall wishing time.
This is really fun. Is it fun for you?
Yes.
Takes us to another place and time. So I go back to the pew, preacher and a choir, singing about God of brimstone and fire, and the smell of Sunday chicken after church. And I go back to the loss of a real good friend, and the 16 summers I shared with him. Now only the good die young stops me in my tracks. And every time I hear that song,